Perdí el gordito. Me la relagueó.
Nací hace 87 años. Durante 65 he gobernado Tamriel. Pero durante todo este tiempo nunca he gobernado mis propios sueños. He visto los portones de Oblivion. Ninguna mirada consciente ha podido cruzar sus límites. Mirad. En medio de las tinieblas, la muerte arrasa las tierras. Estamos a 27 de Última Semilla, el año de Akathos 433. Son los últimos días de la Tercera Era. Y mis últimas horas de vida.
nine divines, you're an ugly one. But then all orcs are ugly. The most repulsive race in all of Tamriel, really. At least you've got that brutish strength, huh? Must be nice to just rip someone apart like some kind of monster. Oh, but you must be the one orc weakling, huh? Captured by Imperials. How pathetic. You're going to die in here, orc, like an animal in a cage. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir. My son.
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety.
What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open.
Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
No sign of pursuit.
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods, give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, sire, we must keep moving.
Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky day. Just stay out of our way.
Quiet and stay out of the way.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down. What's the matter? Again.
Are you all right?
Captain Reno?
She's dead.
How could they be waiting for us here?
I don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, son. Yeah. We will get you out of here.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Hiya! Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Ha! Yeah!
Find a defensible spot and protect the Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? We need to get the Emperor out of here. I think that was all of them. Let me take a look around.
Have you seen the prisoner? Not yet. Let me rest a moment longer.
Damn it! It's that prisoner again! Kill him!
The Emperor may trust you.
He can help us. He must help us.
As you wish, sire.
Come closer. I'd prefer not to have to shout. I need your help. They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not... How can... Listen. You know the Nine. How they guide our fates with an... I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder, which sign marked your birth? The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the warrior shall prove a stalwart companion when fortune fades. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosh's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave, a tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while, then we must part. Come with us.
You may as well make yourself useful. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it. We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be all right.
Protect the Emperor! You thought we'd go down easy? Protect the Emperor!
Hallows preserve us.
Prisoner! The Emperor needs help!
God's blood!
This one's mine!
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
I don't know. I don't see any good options here.
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
Die, you scum!
What's the matter? I'm supposed to be impressed!
I can go no further. Take the... Find him and close...
This one.
No. We failed. I failed. The Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the amulet of kings? It wasn't on the Emperor.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septim. They see more than lesser men. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey? He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City, or it was supposed to be secret. Here. You'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there, but from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced scout. Am I right?
Thank you.
I wasn't far off. In any case, rats and goblins won't give you any trouble. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wayne in Priory. Good. The Emperor's trust was well... I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Tal...
Yeah. Yeah. Ha! Ha! Yeah!
What is it?
Yes?
Any news?
The news?
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof. Far. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. Good day.
Herbal grow Orkel knows you need axes and blunt slash and armor, weapons, I have it all. How may I help you? You've made a good bit of gold. You got a great deal. You drive a hard bargain. Thanks for your... Bye.
Say, let's do business. That's a good... A fine transaction. Thank you. You too. Tertullian? What can I interest you in? Farewell.
Good afternoon. Have you eaten at the feed bag recently?
If I'm really hungry, it'll do.
People will get rid of.
One man's news from the other person becomes another man's trash, I suppose.
I have everything for the. Can I interest you in some of my wares? You've got a great deal there. You drive a hard bargain. Thank you for your business. Bye. I have everything. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Thank you.
What can I interest you in? Goodbye.
Any time now. You have my
I understand Daedra worship has become increasingly prevalent in the Somerset Isle. The Ultima have powerful wizards. It could be a dangerous
situation. You have my ear, citizen.
Any news?
Hi.
What is it, citizen? What is it, citizen?
Yeah! Yeah!
Here!
What's that?
Whoa! Yeah!
Nothing to worry about, I guess. Just my eyes playing tricks on me. Hello? Who's there? Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Guess it was nothing.
Huh? Where did you go? Come out where I can see you.
Hiya!
Thank you. Hello? Who's there?
Ha-ha!
Why won't you die?
Yeah!
Watch out.
Be tolerated.
Yeah!
Dyke! Whoa!
Yeah! Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Yeah.
What is it, citizen?
Yeah.
By the gods, there is a cycle.
Stop right there! Whoa! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yes? Can I help you? He's upstairs. Go.
What's this about?
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about... You'd better explain yourself. Now. You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see it. By the Nine. This is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the Lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can. Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy does.
Study help! Thief! Come quickly!
Put that back.
You won't get away with this.
Thief.
Study
Stop!
Help!
Thief!
Come quickly!
Somebody!
Put that
help!
Back, you
Come
worthless
quickly!
Thief!
We've got a burglar! Thief!
Put that back!
Stop! Thief!
Thief! Stop! Thief!
Stop! Thief!
You treacherous little filcher! How dare you steal from me? Stop! Thief! Put that back, you worthless thief! Somebody stop! Thief! Put that back, you worthless thief! Thief! Stop! Thief! Somebody help! Come quickly! We've got a burglar!
Yes. And well. I'm Brother Joffrey. It will be safe. It will be safest.
Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy dies.